Today is a huge day of hope for cancer patients in general and for melanoma patients first. Skin cancer is a scary thing. And what we are doing at Moderna is we're using our technology to develop individualized treatment where we make a different chemical drug for different patients. Everybody gets a different drug customized to the DNA of their cancer cell. And the data are striking. We compared our drug to the best drug available today, Keytruda from Merck, a checkpoint inhibitor. And the two-year data that we shared a year ago showed 44% improvement of free survival of people on the study. Today, we're announcing the three-year survival is now at 49%. It's already one in two people, if you think about it, that are surviving versus the best drug available today to them.
Right.
We still have a lot of ideas scientifically, manufacturing-wise, on how we think we can even improve that. And so we are rushing this into a phase three. The phase three is recruiting very quickly. But we also, at the same time, because the data is so strong, you know, there's around 300,000 people who died of skin cancer per year around the world. We're also wanting to talk to regulators to see, is there a path for accelerated approval? Because the safety profile, the toxicity, is very similar to that drug, Keytruda alone. And so you have a very interesting risk-reward opportunity here for patients, which is you have one in two chance to make it with our drug.
Right.
Out of three.
You mentioned Stephane Merck, or I think of Bristol Myers and their commitment to cancer therapies over decades and decades. Can you do this by going alone? Or by definition, to someone with your huge triumph in COVID, do you need to merge in joint venture in some form with a bigger platform?
Yeah, so actually we are partnered with Merck. So what is interesting about this study that we are sharing today is we compare two populations. One population gets the Merck drug, and the other population gets the Merck drug and as an intramuscular, so just injected in your arm, or product that is customized, individualized for them. And that's where you see the big difference of one in two people surviving versus the Merck drug alone. So we're going to partner with Merck commercially, clinically, some clinical studies Moderna team is doing, some clinical studies Merck team is doing. We're also announced on Monday, we're starting with a lung study. As you know, lung is a big killer in cancer, unfortunately. We believe that our technology will also have big impact on lung cancer. So we're very excited. And we are going after many more cancers, starting more studies in 2024.